God damn it. No, 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 no! Oh, I made it and I fell.
Be aware of that? Yes. Okay,
really?
Oh, yeah, I think I saw it when I hovered up in there.
Oh my god, what the hell? It's like my controller, me, and my character all just smoke fucking retard salts. Get the fuck up there.
Oh, I see it.
Oh my fucking lord. Jesus zombie Christ.
No! Okay, I'm getting that ghost. Kill me.
What the hell is going on with my fucking warlock jump here? This is so dumb. Like, it just stopped working. I hate the fucking warlock's jump. It's so dumb. Oh my god, what the hell? Seriously, like, every time I jump, my jump gets weaker and weaker. I can't even make it onto the top of this pipe anymore. I know they changed the jump physics with the last update, but come on. Serious? Oh, fuck that shit. God, the warlock's jump sucks. Alright, watch the screaming.
Sorry.
Turn your mic down or something. Oh my god, I fucking hate the warlock jump. Warlock, it's the worst character in this game!
No, I overshot it. I should have used that earlier.
Fuck the gold chest, I don't care. There's nothing good in the gold chest, so it's not even worth getting.
I just want the ghost just to collect it.
Well, I'm not talking about the ghost.
No, my shoulder charge is what me is, but I need to use my shoulder charge, Earl. Just jump and die.
Just switch your jump up to a better jump. Even the striker class has 3 to 4 jumps, so.
Oh, that was close. I keep. Good. How have you been? You? Oh, that almost died. If I would have hit down there where you were, I would have died.
Good news. All of his lieutenants are here. We could take down all of his guards.
No, let me fuck him up. Are you grabbing his tank too? Can I at least ram one of them?
What, one of the like 20 enemies over here?
Oh no, I'm talking about the guards. I love the guards, you can tell us Miowski. Okay. You get everything out like the guards.
Like I said, we're OP in this one, guys, so it's kind of fun. Vengeance for all the weekly shit yesterday. I don't even have to go icebreaker on these, it's so easy.
I nailed this boss, didn't I? I did.
You can't escape my fucking Axiom Bolt. Why are you even trying, boy?
Oh.
Woohoo! Dude, then I hit my double jump and went flying across the screen as well. I'm like back at the door.
I didn't mean to send you flying, but it was funny.
I thought he hit me with the shield. Oh, shit.
I rammed you into him and he hit you with the shield.
Then I did my double jump and went floating even more.
That's funny though.
It was, but I didn't take any damage. I didn't take a single hit of damage.
Guard number 2 down. Instantly. I'm grabbing a new tank.
One of the reasons I'm just going to give one character exotics over another, unless there's something specific, is because I'm just... That shuffle, you know, if Red Death goes to one, regime goes to another Dragon's Breath, Thunder Lord, you know, it'd be nice to be able to.
Yeah. Yeah, I was trying to ram him, and then you walked in the way, so I started laughing with the sheep once I sent you flying into him.
I'm picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this way.
I don't know if I should have the big one or the three little ones, if there's really a better or worse with that.
Okay, everything else is dead.
Yep, here comes
the thing. Time.
God, those blueberries I was doing this with yesterday with my warlock here were just so bad. Like running out trying to punch it. Yeah, like, you know, they thought they were going to do the whole, like, it has one hit point left, I'm going to punch it.
You can't punch a tank that has a freaking ability that kills anyone that gets close to it.
Well, you can't punch a tank when it's got, like, you know, good wave of hit points left either. Hey, it's all good. I carried him. It was kind of nice to carry someone for him. Like, carry two people.
Tank me, bro. Spin around. Yeah, I know. I spin around that way. You can't get. Oh shit! Good thing I was in this tank. Yeah, I spin around so that way you can't get a lock on me. Oh no!
Oh no! I went all the way over. Jumped all the way over the plateau. I was trying to jump on.
I don't need your bloody help. No, fuck you. Hey, I'm fine with you as long as you don't teabag me.
Do you guys see where I'm at?
Alright, let's go get Taurus.
Just say a key, you missed the science, so I ran into it.
Angel, look, Angel, look back where I'm at. Watch. Woo!
Mind if I grab a new tank?
Go for it. You're not gonna be able to take it past the next spot.
I know. There's still some enemies up ahead.
Whopping level 18s. We should have tried to do this purely with like grenades and melee attacks. That would have been funny.
We could have.
Oh, I know. With a and specials, we could have allowed specials too, just no guns.
Yeah, our supers.
The downside is right now I'm trying to level up my guns, so it's kind of counterproductive. But yeah.
I'm just trying to level up my armor right now.
But we should do that one day. Like start with a level 18 strikes, like normal, and see if we can. And then if we can, just keep going tougher and tougher. Oh shit. I almost died, but then I took out like fucking 10 guys in a Colossus. Not 10. That's a major exaggeration. Took 3. I was surrounded by 10. I just only took a nice hit on that guy. I don't see a death. I know. It does. Each one does 666 damage minimum. It's pretty funny. It's like the Satan's bolt.
I mean, I can take this as far as the doorway before the boss.
I saw somebody on a video jump theirs over somehow, but I don't know if it was like somebody brought their sparrow and used it as a ramp or.
Oh, good idea. Key, go back down and grab your sparrow. I want to try to see.
But that tank's not going to last worth shit in there. You know that.
I know, but it would be funny.
Yeah. Like I said, sometimes just playing the game, sometimes just making videos. Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's a tank. I was like, what the hell just drove past it? I I sucked his life.
You're grabbing it, aren't you?
Let's see. You only have to get past this little door I'm in right here. After that,
it's... Yeah, I know. Get those boxes there. There, now we wait for Keith.
Try to ramp off me.
I'll kill you.
Try it anyways. Okay.
Yeah, it's like that door...
Yeah, it might be tricky with the sparrow too, but maybe this one right here. This one's lower. These two are lower.
Right here.
Your sparrow's just gone. Well, you got the sparrow through.
Into him with the sparrow.
I do too.
So Keith, stay up here until he comes in.
If you could just shoot your pistol from a sparrow, I think that'd be a cool compromise.
Keith, do it now.
No, he hit him. It just didn't really do much. You, like, launched him. What if you just, like, go back, line it up, and shoot it into him like we do with players? the new option, distract the end boss. Should have put it down here. I guess up there is good too. We don't need to be down here for the fucking standard. Or he's already going to the other side.
Yeah, we've already damaged him that much.
Yeah, nice. Surprise!
Yeah, I think they put the box in there so that way people couldn't bring the interceptor in and run all the enemies over.
Oh yeah, but we'll figure a way over it. Turn your volume up just a little bit at a time, Keith. Because I can barely hear you and over the sound effects in the game. If it echoes a little bit, it's fine. We gotta just play with it.
While you guys do that, I'm trying to get a pass to get over these boxes.
Yeah, I can hear you better there. I can barely hear myself echoing. Just a little bit. Had to fight you so many times yesterday, you dick. Come here.
We got him. I'll let Commander Zavala know that one less problem on Mars.
Volus to Ark has finally been defeated in the Cabal's end of the Great. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will be ours. We must be ready to face them all.
Your character looks like, you know that picture where the guy's holding the boy's horse?
Mm-hmm.
Angel? Yeah, doesn't Angel's character look like him a little bit?
Kinda.